Valentine's Day is coming up, and I wanted to give my kids a fun cookie project that we could work on. Hi, I'm Annie from KetoFocus.com, and today I've teamed up with ChocZero, and we're going to show you how to make these cute, adorable keto hedgehog cookies. Let's get started. I didn't even know that hedgehog cookies were a thing, but apparently they are. The ChocZero team told me about it and they showed me pictures of them. They're so adorable. So I had to make a keto version because I knew my kids would flip over these cute cookies. This is a fun project to make with your kids, and they're great, especially if your kid has an egg allergy, because these cookies are, not only are they low carb, sugar free, but they're egg free too. You wanna start by sifting together your dry ingredients. So I have 3 cups of almond flour, 1/2 cup of coconut flour, and 1 teaspoon of salt. You want to sift these together just to create a really fine crumb. It makes a very delicate cookie. Next, we set that aside and move on to our wet ingredients. So in a bowl here, I have 1.5 cups of softened butter, and then you're going to add in 1 cup of sweetener of your choice, along with 2 teaspoons of vanilla. You want to cream this together until everything's combined, and then you're going to slowly add in your dry ingredients. Mix until everything is uniformed. Then take your cookie dough and place it down onto some plastic wrap and press it down into a disc shape, and you're going to store it in the refrigerator for around 30 minutes. You want your dough to harden so it's easier to roll out and it doesn't stick to the parchment paper. Once your dough has hardened a bit, we're going to take it out and put it in between 2 sheets of parchment paper and roll it out with a rolling pin until you have maybe like 1/4 inch thick of dough. Next comes the fun part. We're going to be making our cookie shapes. So I got this fun hedgehog cookie cutter, and you can find these anywhere on Amazon. And we're gonna punch out our cookie shapes and then transfer them to a parchment lined baking tray. If your dough starts to get a little soft, that's okay. Just put the dough back into the refrigerator for around 20 to 30 minutes and then put it back out, and then you should be able to punch out your cookie shapes. Once you've punched out all of your cute little hedgehog shapes, you want to put the baking tray in the refrigerator for around 10 minutes or so. You want the dough to harden up, because if you were to bake it right away, since there's a lot of butter in this recipe, because it is a shortbread cookie recipe, the dough might melt instead of form your cookie shape. When you go to bake it, we're going to bake it in a 350 degree oven for around 6 minutes, just until the edges start to get golden brown. When these cookies come out of the oven, they will be very, very soft and delicate, so let them cool completely on the tray before transferring them to a wire rack. If you try to handle them beforehand, they will crumble. Now comes the fun part that your kids will really love, and that's decorating our hedgehog cookies. So I'm gonna be using ChocZero's dark chocolate baking chips to do this. I love their baking chips. They're sugar-free and they're sugar alcohol-free. I'm gonna melt them down in a small bowl with a little bit of coconut oil. So I used about 1 teaspoon of coconut oil for about 1/2 bag of chocolate chips. And then I'm gonna put this in a piping bag with a small piping tip, and then just outline the edges of the hedgehog and then fill it in with some chocolate. You can throw on a couple of candied hearts on top just to make it fun and Valentine's worthy. Your kids will love these. These are so fun. They're perfect for Valentine's Day parties or just a fun little treat for them. I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. Make sure you tag us, ChocZero, with all of your photos of your keto Valentine's Day hedgehog cookies.